we know religious institutions have been a problem. We know mass gatherings are the super spreader events. We know there have been mass gatherings going on in concert with religious institutions in these communities for weeks. For weeks. I don't mean little violations. You're only supposed to have 50, they had 55. I'm talking about you're only supposed to have 50 outdoors. They had 1,000. These are pictures from the past couple of weeks. And these are just emblematic. You've all seen pictures like this for weeks. What did you think was going to happen? What did you think was going to happen? Religious institutions are mass gatherings and raise the greatest potential. It's schools and it's large mass gatherings. Schools, frankly, because they're students, and that's where our heart goes, our priority goes. But in terms of numbers, it's large gatherings, and large religious gatherings are large gatherings. These have been going on for weeks. You don't see masks, and you see clear violation of social distancing. When were these pictures from?
One on the right is more recent than the one on the left.
Okay. But they're in the recent past. So this has been going on for weeks. We've been talking about it for weeks.